You are as precious to me as you were to your own mother and father. I swore to them that I would protect you, and I haven't.
You think this can last? There's a storm coming, Mr. Wayne.
You sound like you're looking forward to it.
I'm adaptable.
What are you?
I'm Gotham's reckoning.
You and your friends better batten down the hatches. Because when it hits, you're all gonna wonder how you ever thought you could live so large and leave so little for the rest of us.
Punishment must be more severe.
When Gotham is ashes, you have my permission to die.
Do you think he's coming back?
I don't know.
We were in this together. And then you were gone. None is evil rising. Batman has to come back.
What if he doesn't exist anymore?
He must. He must.
What does that mean?
Rise.
The mayor's been dumping in the spring.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
But he's a hero. A war hero. This is peacetime.
Why would you run, Bane?
You should be as afraid of him as I am.
I won't bury you. I've buried enough members of the Wayne family. The home of evil, the home
of evil. You don't owe these people anymore. You've given them everything. My mother warned me about getting into cars with strange men.
This isn't a car.